This week's movie is Dr. Giggles. Dr. fucking Gigawatt Johnson over here. Pre-spoiler opinion. I think this movie was fun as fuck. I don't even consider it like a bad, like a good bad movie. I consider it a fun, old, quirky horror movie. I don't think it was bad. I don't really think the acting was bad or anything was necessarily bad. It was just a product of its time, and it's cheesy, yeah, but like, it does exactly what you would want from an old cheesy horror movie. I think it worked great. There was cool prosthetics and special effects and things, and I love the main guy. The Dr. Giggles was fun. He was a fun maniac, and he was even kind of like relatable in a weird way. Maybe relatable is not the right word, but like he had a backstory that sort of where you kind of like felt for him almost. I recommend this movie to people that like old horror movies. That's my recommendation.